Let's make the viral cheesecloth ghosts. Tape a balloon on a jar or bottle. Equal parts glue and water. That wasn't me. Mix it up. Let's soak our cheesecloth and wring it out. Drape it over the balloon. You can leave it like this or add one more piece. We're gonna let this one dry and do a smaller one. We're gonna use a pipe cleaner to make arms for this one. They're ready. You just have to lift them right off. They stand up on their own. Glue on some eyes, add a pumpkin. How about a little bow?
Add some lights underneath to make it spooktacular.